This is the story of a house. Not any ordinary house, but a house where the family plot leads through a creaking front door, where spooky rooms stretch, and all foolish mortals are welcome. A house known as the Haunted Mansion.
Creeping of tombstones quake.
Tombstones out for swing and wake.
Happy haunts with clear eyes.
And the end to vocalize.
Grim, grinny ghosts come out to socialize.
Even with 999 grim, grinning ghosts, there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers?
You're in your doom buggy and, you know, you're coming around the bend and you see it for the first time. Like, what goes through your mind?
You hear it as you're leaving the ballroom. For anybody who knows the attraction, there's that stunning ballroom scene. Mm. And then you enter the attic, which previous to this iteration was just mostly an empty space with a piano on one side playing the wedding march hauntingly off key. And then in the back, there was sort of a mannequin that represented the bride, but was just sort of like not saying anything. It was just like a rocking mannequin. I'm sure people are nodding their heads going, oh yeah, I remember that. And then there were those little things that would jump out at you every once in a while, but it was kind of an empty space that the reason being they'd never completed it. When the attraction opened, they ran out of either time or budget or whatever it was. And they never did anything with it very much. So this was their big opportunity to create a whole storyline for it. So I heard it first. And I would say that I was every combination of terror, not scared of the character, scared of what it was. Oh my God, I hope this is good. Please let this be good. You know, I don't know. and not knowing what I was going to sound like and listening carefully to how they did an amazing several layers on my voice to make it spooky and ghostly. That was fascinating to hear. And then seeing her, I was just sort of awestruck. Like, it's a real character.
Yeah.
They didn't tell me anything very much other than you're the bride, but I didn't know if she was going to be like hidden in a port. You know what I'm saying? Like there's voices in the mansion that the ghost host you never see. So I didn't know if I was going to be disembodied or if I was going to be like a Madame Leota prop. And to see that it was this full blown, amazing special effect animatronic was just breathtaking. And I was in shock probably because I remember getting off the ride and the casting director was like, wow, because he hadn't seen it either.
Nice.
And we were with another friend who had actually voice matched Jack Sparrow for a few things, video games and things like that. And we were like, well, we got to ride that again.
Of course.
And I was like, I don't want to. I remember saying, I don't want to go again. And they're like, come on, let's see it again. I was like, I need to process. I need to just like take in. It was overwhelming for me.
Your road to redemption is paved with tombstones. No quarter. Kill all masters. Go to noquarterkillallmasters.com. Rated R.